Greetings, Knights of the Great Legions. This is all excited. Today I'm gonna react to the Reactors Like Cherries, the last episode series from episode 1 to 4. Now, it's been a long time that it's been requested, but to be honest, the reason why I didn't want to react to those videos before was, well, it may sound weird, but I never really actually followed a lot other reactors because, well, I don't like to compare myself and stuff, and, well, I was kind of shy about this one. Uncomfortable because of that, but with the time I spent at the BronyCon, I started getting to know other reactors a lot better. I wanted to get in a little bit more involved into the community of reactors, you know. So, yeah. Oh, I talked about BronyCon. I just want to say something. For those who don't know, one of the fans gave me this, and really awesome. That's awesome. But there was a peeper stuck under, and I didn't know. I thought it was just for a support, you know, so he can stand on. But actually, there was a message, and she said it in the PS. Can you read this on your next video? So, yeah, that's awesome. So let's read this. Hi, Alex. I am your biggest fan. Thank you. I love your vids and your love. It's really cute. Oh, XOXO Kaya. Thanks, Kaya. That was awesome. Really loved it. So anyway, with no further ado, let's start this video in 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, that music. So much nostalgia. That was good. Extreme close-up!
I've got a candy cane in my pants. Would you like to have a taste?
Okay.
No?
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm just browsing through videos, and I find irresistible.
Penis! Penis! No!
I don't know how long.
Penis!
See this though, but whatever. I wonder if I should show it to you or not. I'm debating on it.
Yo, 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 yo. Yo, 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 yo.
Shut up! Oh. Poor
Shut
Big
up!
Rob.
Shut up! Shut up!
So relaxing. I mean, look at the picture. Look at the window. Look at the sun.
Rise the sun! Never summon the sun!
Hey guys, what is up?
True Best Friend!
WWE Rules 27H!
Who the fuck is this guy?
Well, not much I can say. If you guys have any suggestions for me, let me know in the comments below, and then I'll try and get on to them.
This again! I remember it from Reactors at Cherries.
Hello there! This is Jack T. Herbert.
The other one they do is they have a sex practice called fisting, where they insert their hand into the other man's hand, and it goes all into the anus all the way. And it is so painful, they have to take drugs, but they enjoy it.
Hi, everybody.
I know.
Here.
No! No! That face will... That face will never get.
It's raping time.
It's gonna follow me. No, thank God.
Holy crap! God.
No, no. Okay. Goodbye, flight. Man. That solo is fucking awesome. When they play it on the video clip, man. Man. Motherfucking extreme! Inbang! creatures like Cherries know lost episodes. Made unknown creator in less than an hour. In less than an hour? Really? I know that video is old, but from 1 year, I think, but damn. Skittles. Pie, this is like swaggy. Man, that guy is awesome. Chris Wolfson. With the sensor one. Yeah, W rules 27. Yeah, now it's not a true dash friend. So yeah, I didn't have any news about it recently, but if you don't know, it was you needed help. I made a update video about that, so anyway. Dark Matter. Yeah, there's a couple of names that Benny the Dude, yeah. Yeah, it's, like I said, there's a lot of names that I recognize, but I never actually seen their videos, so I'm sorry about that, guys. Swiftwing. Holy crap, he's in the picture! It was like... Well, that was weird. Holy crap. what was that? At least they were not too rough on me. That's what she said. Sorry. Well, yeah. If it was really made in less than 1 hour, that's really impressive, though. So, yeah, I wonder what's gonna happen in the next video, so let's move on to the Reactors Actors The Lost Episode 2. So, yeah. Let's start the video 3, 2, 1.
It's called Reactors.
Oh my God.
Like Cherries.
Flying Shark with a beard!
Reactors Like Cherries. Lost Episode.
Reactors Like Cherries, the lost episodes.
Reactors Like Cherries, the lost episode.
Damn, I'm reading that. I'm reading it later. So what do Reactors react
so,
to this?
Master Max just told me that there was a thing called Reactors Like Cherries, the lost episodes.
Yeah, that's a really successful Reactors Like Cherries. I mean, there's so many spin-offs. That's awesome.
Oh, hey everybody, what's up? It's me, Danny the Dude, and I'm with my brother. And now, I'm gonna become like the new kid. Not to mention, you know, this lady told me that... Act like a
superstar. Oh my God.
Okay, well, I think
we got
a
same
no,
face.
All,
not sure,
you
but
know,
I was really... No! No! I guess you're still rest in peace, Danny.
Hey guys, what is up? This is WW Rules 27H, and
Fat asses! All night long, because you got some fat asses! The only chance you have no chance, but you had a chance, is you can run lickety split! But you can't run because you got some fat asses. And after it's sun done, we're gonna have a tailgate party for all my freaks out there in Atlanta, Georgia.
But you know, I want to thank all my subscribers that are still staying with me and still believing in me. So.
That's not true. I subscribe to him.
I am ending Reacts.
1 month later.
Hello there, this is Jack T. Herbert, and this is Jack React.
Oh my God, Jack React is back!
And, so...
You have a vagina! You have a vagina! Nice mohawk, you homo!
That's it. So, who is with me here?
Oh, by the way, I never...
I put an end
I don't follow,
Jack
Reacts,
and I bury...
Jerky Herbert?
It's raping.
No! Oh! No, not my old dance. Oh my god, the duck creature color. Gangbang. Oh my god! Oh, I cringe so much. No, my shark! That's not me, that's Darkseid! I swear!
What is good, guys? Ratchet is here, and welcome to my next Ratchet Reacts. Alright, let's go ahead and do this.
Yeah. Oh my god. Another red face. Yeah, I never really followed WWE and stuff like that beside the games.
Black. just black.
But anyways, well, the games,
yeah, first
from,
and foremost, I mean, who hasn't he done? I'm really thinking about that right now. I don't think he did Master Max yet.
Although I'm still not sure what the hell the fascination with the great and powerful Trixie is. Number 4 is Boastbusters. The problem with this episode stems from the one note character that is the great and powerful Trixie. As a performer, she's supposed to hype up her act as the greatest thing ever. That's what most magicians do. However, she doesn't put her money where her mouth is.
Oh my god. Don't talk trash about the Trixie. I swear, French guy, dude, I'm not crazy like that, okay? But again, I'm kind of crazy.
Wow. And this was by an unknown creator. If Max ever reveals who the creator is and the creator steps up, shows what you did, man.
Terry.
Man, I miss you so much, guys.
Seriously, I like the video, even if I'm being raped. And
that's not me!
I want to talk to Deadborn right now. If you made the video, come on, show your face, you so-called demon.
Okay, that's kind of creepy.
Be careful what you wish for, human. You may not live to regret it.
Don't take my soul! I love it here. All right. Thank you. Damn. Wow. I cringe so much from my dance, man. Old dance. But beside that, that was awesome. That was really awesome. All those good people, man. Again, this was a couple, most of them I know them by name, but I have already actually seen their videos. So again, if you guys watching this, really sorry about that. It's not because you don't do bad content. It's really just because, well, I don't know. I have a hard time to track everything, you know, and follow everyone. So, yeah. So, what am I supposed to say? But that was awesome. I wonder if it took less than an hour for this one. But still, it was really impressive. It was funny. Just that, like I said, maybe the thing that was hard for me is like the WWE, all the wrestlers I never really follow wrestlers, so I know a few ones, but yeah. So I didn't even know what party's over, Grandpa. thing before at the BronyCon talking with Master Max and Flying Shark. So yeah. So I guess we can move on to the next one. So Reactors like Cherries Lost Episode 3. So yeah. So we start this video in 3, 2, 1.
Even as I reveal myself, you brainless morons still fail to recognize me.
He dare reveal himself. I'm Green Earth. He didn't reveal himself. Why didn't you reveal yourself? Reveal yourself in Reactors like Cherries, the Lost Episodes, free.
Well, whoever that guy was, we will find out your true identity, mister.
Come on! What the heck? I thought we would know who this person is.
I am Deathborn, the faceless demon and bringer of fear. Your idiocy will be the downfall of all your reactors, for I shall unleash hell on you one last time.
Nice time, but this is a Reactors like Cherries Lost Episode 4. It would have made more sense to have
hey
seen
guys,
it when it
guys, Nick here, welcome to my new video
nice
reaction, that is, and...
I get that kind of complaint often too, so I won't say anything.
I wanted to try something smart. I wanted to count down in numbers down to 3 in French, but unfortunately I only called awkward silence, so I'm sorry for that, but 3, 10, 1.
3, 10, 1.
Sacre
mais bleu!
C'est pas français! Je sais pas c'est quel langage, mais. C'est pas français! Il s'agit de 3, 2, 1, et non de Tridisoun! Voyons, Gastec! Où est-ce que tu as appris le français? Allez, on refait une dernière fois pour toi, l'ami. 3.
Non, mais putain, j'en reviens pas!
J'ai confiance en toi, Gastec. Avec beaucoup de pratique, tu vas y arriver. Mais lâche surtout pas la patate! J'ai confiance en toi, Gastec, pratique ton français et deviens un vrai français. Mange ton pain baguette, bois ton vin et sans fromage. Deviens un français, pur et dur. Et sur ce, je vous dis à la prochaine, mes amis.
Yeah, sorry. Did you just... With the Quebec accent, trying to get the French from France accent is just so hilarious. Non mais putain, hein, j'en reviens pas. Non mais c'est encore putain. C'est un putain d'accent, hein, je veux dire. Oh my god. Oh, that's our swag. I never seen that dance, seriously. Donkey Kong. Pirate Cycle. King of the Jungle. What do you have to do with dancing? I don't know.
1938. Yeah, around that time. I thought it was the 90s. Running in the 90s. Yeah, that's all we do.
It's just space.
Hey, what up, peeps and ponies? Swiftwing here. Here
with just no. What the fuck was?
Oh boy. Okay. Art.
He's not as worth as me.
So yeah, that's it. So yeah, that's all I got for you guys. Yeah, the there's no reason
sorry.
Why.
I should not laugh. The voice is edited.
Yeah, and, so, what else?
Yeah, I am so worse than
him. Yeah.
I am the king of the awkwardness.
You think you can't unleash L on me? Come on, bring it.
Uh-oh.
Flying shark!
Did no!
You drink my water?
No!
Change the place of the camera, it's an illusion.
Yeah? Did you drink my water?
No! No! No!
Not again!
No!
I am not!
No!
Hall of Famer.
Yeah, right, JR. Well, I've got some new medical information.
Flying shark!
It just came in a few moments ago. We understand that
shark
has bruised ribs and... Well, with all due respect, he's also suffering from anal bleeding.
That was dark side, I swear.
Well,
God damn it. No.
Hey guys, what is up? This is WW Rules 27H and
Fat asses! Fat asses! Fat asses! All night long, you got fat asses! The only one chance you have! You have no chance, but you had a chance, is you can run Nikki Split! But you can't run because you're fat!
And at least I know that the Trudash found it and knew that it was a joke, so.
God, stop picking on my friend, okay? God.
Yeah. God. Do not use steroids. Don't drink and fly. Become a spur dragon instead. As long as it's not... I was about to say a bad dragon. Don't do that. But I'm beginning to see that the face of Big Bob on his face here.
Super Dragon! Super Dragon!
Reactors, not Cherries. This is episode 3.
Hello everyone, I am Isa, and Nex has declared that I'm the most adorable Pegasist of all time. So, if you disagree, I'm sorry, but I'm kind of forced to kick your ass. I'm here to thank everyone who watched and reacted to Reactors Like Cherries last episodes. Really, thank you so much. If it wasn't for your support, this series wouldn't have reached 3 episodes, so really thank you. And please remember that no offense was intended to anyone featured in this video. Except for Flash. You should know better than to provoke a demon shark. Thanks again for all the reactions. And with that... Take it away.
Take it away! Dark Matter to be wrong! Yeah, you should definitely watch that stuff. And, I mean, like I said, like that dude and stuff. All the others, I know them by name, but I've never actually seen their stuff, so... But I highly recommend to see that their stuff. Alongside... Flying Shark. What are you always being... In the presentation, why are we always side by side always? I mean, this running gag joke where I'm ripping him. Why you have to put me? Maybe I'm overthinking here.
Well, whoever that guy was, we will find out your true identity, mister.
Oh, no.
Master Max will do the best he can to find out who you really are underneath that herd.
What club is this? The Knuckles. Oh my god, he's gonna reveal himself. So thank you so much for that jump scare. Seriously, I was rethinking that it was about to reveal himself. I was like, it's so fuck. It's like, oh, who's gonna be, man? And then. Anyway, let's focus on the video itself. That was awesome. So that's kind of funny to see how many people, the reactors that reacted to the video itself has been included with the commentaries in this video and actually made a really good joke about it. And I don't think it's gonna stick on me the running joke where I rape Flying Shark. I shouldn't have never did that raping face in that dance. Oh my god. But that was awesome. That was really well made. I loved it. Really funny and yeah. A lot of surprise. That was awesome that at the end with Isa that says that there was no offense intended. Anyway, I guess let's move on to the last episode. Well, for now, because I've heard there was another last episode that's coming soon, episode 5. I think, if I remember, it was the last episode. Maybe it was another Reactors like Cherries or a spin-off, whatever. If I remember what was the episode 5 is coming out, so soon, apparently. Anyway, like the great and powerful Trixie said, let's start this I don't remember what she said, so let's simply start the video in 3, 2, 1. Man, that voice is so fucking scary, sir.
Sup?
I called
you because I have a question. Go on. I need you to do the next Reactors Like Cherries Lost episodes.
You want me to do the next Reactors Like Cherries? Are you crazy? I never made one of those. I absolutely have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. You're the one who usually does them. I mean, the last episode is your series and not mine.
I didn't call you here for no reason. I have faith that you can do the next episode.
And what exactly do you have in mind here?
My ideas are written in a special folder on this computer.
Please don't do a jump scare.
To find out what they are. As for me, I have business to take care of.
Isn't that important to you?
Yes. It is extremely important for me to take care of this.
Alright. I'll do it. If that makes you happy, I'll do it. I'll do my best to do Reactors Like Cherries last episode. I don't know how to do it, but I'll try to find a way for you. But you owe me one. Remember that. You definitely owe me one now.
You have my gratitude. I shall try to end this as best as I can.
Alright, just let me take the seat here. Alright, you take care, buddy. I'll take it from here, don't worry about it. I got you covered. Hey, yo, Deathborn! I have no idea you were watching Isotube's video!
You never told me about this before, you weird stalking demon.
Anyway, I'll just pretend this didn't happen and I'll start working on Reactors like Cherries Lost Episode 4 because someone has to do it, and apparently that someone has to be me, hey Deathborn? You better watch your ass, guys. Because I'm coming for it.
Reactors like Cherries Lost. Really nice intro, seriously. That was awesome.
The following message was brought to you by the Big Rob 729's Asylum. Now opening its doors to every Brony Reactors.
Hey guys, this is the B-I-G-R-O-B, and this video, well, I would like to say that this video is a very special one, because this video does not involve me. It involves all of my fans, all of my friends that I have encountered in the Brony community and on YouTube.
No. We all know that these are the patients in your asylum, Big Rob. Don't try to sugarcoat it. And these patients are dark matter. Blue Star Brony. Bite us like a swag.
With those weird.
And of course, the Big Rob himself.
sunshine.
So what are you waiting for? Come now to the Big Rob 729's.
Oh yeah, I want to visit that nice old
time.
Yeah, of course. Austin. No, Austin probably gonna. No, I didn't. Okay. Okay. No. 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 That reminds me of the Child Park episode where they like the cable. Anyway,
are you going today?
Flying shark.
Nope.
And today I bring you another reactor.
Nope.
Alright, I've had my fun, I'm sorry, alright? Take your briefcase back, alright? I don't want any problems. Just take it. I don't want no problems.
Where's Monkey Quest? No.
Jesus!
Jesus!
Who's in there, Kabuki?
Oh my god!
I had nothing to do with that, I swear, I'm sorry.
That old mop's a flop, the vacuum fizzing's pots, that old room's turbin' up.
Toss out those old cleaners, now there's new Swiffer.
Swiffer now sliding, Swiffer and a gliding, here comes Swiffer, Swiffer.
Swiffer cloths use electrostatic action and lift and lock
no!
to attract and trap dust, hair and common elements. When you're done, just toss it.
Swiffer now sliding, Swiffer and a gliding, here comes Swiffer, Swiffer.
When Swiffer's the one, consider it done. In the household cleaner's eye.
This is the story of Creepy Sparkle.
Creepy Sparkle?
As a filly, Creepy Sparkle lived happily with her family. Just like every pony else, they enjoyed spending time together. but that soon would change for fate. Had something terrible in store for this happy family. It was a dark night. Creepy Sparkle was making.
Don't do a jump scare, please.
As per usual, her mother tucked her in bed and kissed her goodbye. As she left the room, one loud scream was heard. It was Danny the Dude.
No!
Before the family in pure anger and rage. The family begged for him to leave, but Danny had other plans in mind. He would kill them all with fire.
And not so with fire!
Everything burned. Except for one little thing. Creepy Sparkle. As she was,
man, the last jump scare really just freaked me out, man.
Something snapped in her mind.
She
became a monster, thirsty for blood and vengeance.
Okay.
And she won't stop until everything in her path
burns. Don't do a jump scare.
To ashes.
Talk alone.
The night didn't smell with him. So Sonic HD.
What's up, everybody? Sir Sonic HD here, and today we're gonna be playing
Pingus.
Now,
Pingus!
And I just got a comment that says play the
Pingus.
So here I am right now, getting ready to play the
Pingus.
Let's begin.
Pingus.
I didn't know what it was that joke before, yeah. What it meant before I went to the BroByCon, so Pingus.
Alright.
Oh my god, okay. Luna game.
Alright, side scroller. Alright.
Down plays Pingus.
Luna looks really weird, but I'm not gonna judge it. Cause, Ooh, the music's pretty good. What the?
Look at his face, like, what the hell?
Yo, this is the B-I-G-R-O-B in the house!
The big gangster! With the face, of Master Max! You look like one of the Amnesia Monster. Cheeto's party! Meanwhile, inside
the fucking Cheetos!
The fucking Cheetos again!
This is the story of two legends! Oh my god. No. Oh, fuck. The supremacy! Oh my god! What the hell am I watching, man? This story is just like the face of the face that he put him in. I'm just like so fitting with the situation. Thanks, sorry, evil flying shark. Oh, flying shark is still flying, the evil flying shark. Flying shark, okay. Yeah! Yeah, that's a reference for Mother? Earthbound. Starbound. Pingus! 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 Oh. Why are you focusing on his lips while he's saying Pingus? Okay, Smith. Best attack ever! I gotta slap Pingus in your face! I didn't say anything, okay? Don't quote me on that! Without screaming.
Oh, guys.
Hey, Broly Monster!
Now I understand where the sound effects were made.
Man, that guy is tall. It's fucking awesome. But he's fucking awesome. Not because he's tall. Watching someone fapping in the 90s. What the fuck? Oh! Hey, I love the taste, the musical taste of the Flatus from Action, the Flying Shark. I love the song that this one too, it's like Big Rob, Flying Shark. Okay, we're not both together, that's good. I go seeing the alien. Like that, man. That's crazy. Oh. No jump scare, please! Here, please! I'm banging you! But man, this is fucked up! Jesus! Okay, with the knife, this is not good! Don't do... No, jump scare! I'm sure it's gonna be a jump... Man, so much tension here. Duelist kills Flying Shark. No! Don't you dare, you son of a bitch! Don't hurt my friend! Man, the section with Deadborn is really it's really tense, man. This full atmosphere every time. Man. Whew! Wow. That was awesome. Because the like I said, the way it's done is really funny, but a lot of inside jokes and another two of like I said, this part where the answering back to the video itself, and it makes like a little bit more not intimate, but more like we're all included in, inside the reactors, like Cherries. Well, beside me, I mean because it's I reacted really late to that series. Crazy. That was crazy. But that was so cool. Man, I gotta watch it, the next reactor, like Cherries. Man, well, it's gonna come out. What's more to say? That was so freaking awesome. So I guess I'm gonna end the video here. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and take it away!